morning and a very happy new year to all of you. Today is an extremely important day for people of Bahrain, when we celebrate our biggest milestone since our launch. When Viva Bahrain launched in 2010, we had a simple goal of transforming the telecommunication industry in Bahrain. We wanted to change the way people thought about telecommunication and to help people and businesses to, in different ways, to experience a different telecommunication throughout their lives.